Which hurts more, airsoft or paintball? While this is a question that we see quite a bit in the comments, it's also one that's just really hard to answer. Both can obviously hurt, but they hurt in different ways. You see, the way I personally describe the difference between the two is that paintball feels more like a whack and airsoft is more of a sting. So which will hurt more for you? That's kind of something you gotta figure out for yourself.